Anyway, going back to this now, you can see that going through the modes, try this again, it's balanced. In the full mode now, you can see just the roll axis just does not work. But I can do, just connected. Let's try connecting again. Connected to the crane. AC4B, there it is. All right, so now let's go to control. So now, let's see, right here, up and down, no problem. That's fine. Then, let's see. Okay, that's not gonna work on follow. Let's go to lock. Left and right work fine. Up and down work fine. But in full mode, the roll axis just does not work. Just does not work at all for the roll axis. And you can see that the roll axis on here is at 1.8. And then, just so you can kind of see both actually. Hold on, turn this off. So you can kind of see what happens when I change that. When I physically move it, you can see that the roll axis is actually working. And when I put it to zero, just kind of shakes. Look, feel the resistance. Just kind of shakes. And then when I actually pick it up, and everything, you see, it just does not stay level with the roll axis. You can see numbers here just moving. Just roll axis just going all over the place and wobbling. Look at this. Just no good.